Hi, today we will show you how to install an AMD CPU, an AMD processor. You pull up this lever on the socket and you see the triangle painted on the socket itself, the AM3 Plus socket. Now you take the CPU out of packaging, you take the processor, you can see the pins right there. As you can see, the processor itself has a triangle of its own. It's a gold triangle pointing out. So you want to align that triangle with the triangle on the socket itself, so they both have to face out and be on the same corner. So now you place the CPU gently and it doesn't have to move anymore. And push down the lever. Now the grooves on the sides of the socket, those are for the heatsink. That's where the heatsink will go, and you need to press the lever a little bit hard. So that was how to install your AMD processor. Thank you, peace.